Hi everyone, it's Sarah from Blackburn Children's University. So this year's graduation is looking a little different and it's not possible for us all to meet together to celebrate. I know it's been challenging times for everyone and certainly a bit strange during the lockdown. Although we can't meet together physically to celebrate, I wanted to share with you all how proud I am of every single one of our members. We have put together a video with some highlights and also speeches from some of our members, as well as from people who we have worked with. It is not just me who is proud of what you have done. We hope you enjoy it. Our Blackburn CU members have gone above and beyond to gain their hours, especially over the past 3 months. We have had videos sent to us, pictures of challenges, and everyone thinking of different and creative ways of how they can do things. Just remember, keep going. We are still here and collecting hours for your CU passports. If you can, give some of our summer holiday challenges a go, as well as some of our online Zoom sessions. There may even be the odd cooking video thrown in as well, so keep an eye out. Remember, stay safe, and I look forward to seeing you all again very soon. Bye.
My name is Zubeda, and I am a Year 6 pupil at St. Michael with St. John's CE Primary School, and I'm also the head girl.
Hello, my name is Zoran. I have been a member of Children's University since I was in year one.
Hello, my name is Zoran. I am a Children's University member.
Hello, my name is Ahmed and I attend Wesleyfield Primary Academy.
Hi, I am Elsa and this is Holly.
Hi.
Hello everyone, my name is Jamie from the Redeemer Primary School.
Hello, my name is Kaiden and I am a Year 6 student at Wesleyfield Primary Academy.
My name is Miriam and I am a pupil at Wesleyfield CE Primary Academy.
My name is Mahid and I go to
Wesleyfield
CE Primary Academy.
My name is Mustafa and I have been part of Children's University for quite a long time.
Hi, my name is Safa. I attend Sacred Heart Primary.
It's Leon from Blackburn U Sound. I just want to wish everyone a fantastic well done. You've just done one full year of going the extra mile just to do positive activities outside of school. Hope to see you soon. Well done, everyone.
On behalf of all of us here at Master Martial Arts, we'd like to say congratulations to everybody on your graduation, and we look forward to seeing you back as soon as we can in the near future.
Hi everybody, it's Catherine here, the gymnastics coach. I just want to say a huge well done and congratulations to you all for taking part in this year's Children's University activities.
Me and Jagger just thought we'd jump on and just say a big, massive well done to each and every one of you.
Congratulations once again, and I hope we can see you back in the library very soon.
From the Bureau and Blackburn Festival of Light, we just wanted to say that you're awesome and keep creating.
It's congratulations to all of you. And well done for Blackburn Children's University.
I'm Jen from Blackburn Rovers Community Trust and I've taught dance to Children's University members. I just wanted to say congratulations and remember that facing challenges with strength, determination and confidence is what matters, and you've done this, so well done.
My favourite activity is climbing because all my friends cheer me on.
I would like to take this opportunity to say a massive thank you to Mrs. Burton for planning and organising various activities and trips throughout my time as a Children's University member.
As I move on, all these memories I will cherish.
But we and others could not do without the help of Sarah and her team.
So thank you, Sarah, and everybody else who has been a part of my Children's University journey.
I think we all agree we would be bored out of our mind without Sarah and the teachers. It's an amazing opportunity I think everyone should go through.
This would be a massive part of my life, and you'd be very sad leaving it all behind, but the memories will remain forever.
I highly recommend Children's University to all those people out there because you remember it forever.
I am thrilled at how these activities have enhanced my personal growth and nurtured my aim to live.
Thank you for making it so fun.